I suspect she will be a candidate. I suspect she is going to think about being a candidate in 2016, and we'll know by about 2014. If she leaves the administration in 2014 or 2015 in order to give herself a chance to write a book about her experiences and reconnect with the grassroots, then she might entertain it. She'll be younger in 2016 than John McCain was when he ran, and she will, I suspect, be a big presence on the Democrat scene.